When you were a child, what were you like?
When I was a child, actually, I was quite shy and I was very fond of books and reading. And I had I had these five, six friends who I would just stick with the whole day. But I was very shy when I was a child.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are reading, writing. I love Indian classical music. I used to play also when I was a child. So when I was about your age, I got a diploma also in Indian classical music. And I like to watch movies also.
We also love to watch.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Maybe we'll watch a movie together sometime.
As a child, what did you dream to be when you grow up?
As a child, I dreamt that I would become a very famous writer one day, and I also wanted to become an astronaut. Can you imagine? But that has not, I don't know if that will ever happen. But then now, when I look back, I think Gurudev made all my dreams come true. I was his secretary for 13 years, and when I was in Bombay, I used to teach lots and lots of kids Art Excel. So a lot of my dreams came true along the way, like that. But I really wanted to be an astronaut when I was a child. I had this big telescope and I used to look at the stars in the night and I used to enjoy all that so much.
It's so nice. I think many children at this age want to be an astronaut because there's so
No.
many amazing things about the sky.
True, true.
What a wonderful thing.
It's so fascinating, to see the sky and to think where we are on this beautiful planet and how vast the world is and the universe.
Wow, nice. You should all clap. Such a lovely, interesting answer that is.
What else?
What was your favorite story? Please tell us.
My favorite story when I was a child, actually, I used to read a lot, but one of my favorite books was Little Women. It is a story of four sisters, in the United States of America near Boston. This was at the end of the 19th century. And they were four sisters, four different kinds of sisters as they were growing up. You know, why I liked it so much was because I have two younger sisters. So we are three sisters and they were four sisters. So I used to love it because of that. You all should read that book if you haven't. Even boys should read it. It's very nice. Little Women.
I will Nama ko draw karu. Can you share one naughty memory from your childhood? Yes.
About me, actually, I was a very goody goody child. I can't remember if I was naughty any time, but I think once in my, I think it was in the 7th standard, and I had not done, usually I used to stand first, in all my exams and all that, but I had not done well one time in my 7th standard, and I hid the report card from my mother. So when she went to school, the teacher asked her, I'm so surprised Jenna has not done well at all this time. And in her English exam, which she's always good at. And so my mother didn't know at all about that. And I hid the report card. She was very upset with me that day. Otherwise, I was quite a good girl growing up, quite goody goody, actually.
But I'm sure you will tell all the children never to hide anything from their parents.
Yeah, I agree. Because my mother was not upset that I did not do well. She was upset that I hid it from her. She said, if you had just told me, it didn't matter to me. I know that next time you will catch up and you will do well, but you should not hide things from me. That's what she told me. Which I
Chalo, promise. Everyone make a promise. All the children on the chat
Yeah.
make a promise. You never hide anything from your parents. I'll make a promise too.
Even now, my mother, I'm so old, she still wants to know everything that I do. And I don't hide from her, you know. Because your mothers will love you the most. Your parents will love you the most. That is why. Even now, she asks me, where are you going? What are you doing? Who are you talking to? I tell her everything.
Next question, boys.
Tell us about your favorite memory from when you were small.
You know, my favorite memory, actually, when I was small, I have two favorite memories. So when both my sisters were born, so when Darshana, the sister immediately after me was born, I was 5 years old. I was so excited because I really wanted a sister. And I have gone running up and down the whole house in excitement and joy. And when she came home from the hospital, I remember I decorated the whole room and I put balloons and I put streamers and I was so thrilled. And then again, when my youngest sister, Resha, was born, I was 7 years old and I was equally excited because I wanted a sister again. And I was so happy that God fulfilled my wish and gave me two sisters. But I think those were my happiest memories when I was a child. The day the two of them came home. What else?
One thing that you learned from your parents and always remembered it.
You know, I learned from both my parents, from my mother, I really learned the importance of having strength and courage in life. That you will have, life will always give you certain problems, whatever age you are. Whether you are small, whether you are a teenager, whether you are older, there will always be problems and challenges in life. And I learned from my mother that one has to face every challenge with strength. And you have to be strong, you have to be bold, you have to be confident, and you have to face every challenge. And from my father, I really learned to expand my mind. You know, he used to love all kinds of music, Western music, Indian music, Spanish music, Arabian music. And then he also, you know, made me read different kinds of books. He would make me watch different kinds of films, you know, Indian films, Western films. And I learned from him that, you know, one must, the world is so big. There is so much knowledge and so much fun in the world out there. So one should learn everything. So these are the two things I learned from my parents.
Wow.
Nice, no?
Yes, yeah. Very nice. If you could bring back something from your childhood, what would it be?
If I could bring back what from my childhood?
Something
from my childhood, what could it be? You know, what I would really bring back is the days when I used to play with my friends and be completely free. I used to play in the building compound and our compound used to face the sea. So we used to run around, we used to climb the trees, we used to cycle, we used to go swimming. And I think that sense of freedom, you know, growing up, you don't have it. So you all should really value this time that you have. Really, I'm telling you. So that is one thing I would bring back from my childhood, for sure.
The most coveted period of our life, no, childhood?
Really, this period never comes back. And no matter what happens, what you become in that time as you are growing up, you know, your school, your teachers, your friends, your parents, it will never go away also from you. Because it is all inside your heart and it makes you the person that you become eventually.
Yeah.
So enjoy this period fully. Have the best time of your life.